that's it. Just on my way up to 40 all there to have around the day off. That's be work done for the week. It's quite nice. Bloody speed up, a bleeding curse they are, honestly. Anyway, that's where we're going to go now, into Fulton Old Grounds, just have a little walk around, round off the afternoon, get ready for the bank holiday weekend, which should be quite nice. That's about what I even think. I think the weather forecast is quite good as well, so that makes a nice change. The clouds just come over, so hopefully we'll be alright. Alright, here we go. Might even stop off and have a cup of tea and a sandwich and a cafe. Hopefully some of the road attendants will be out by now. Although it's a little bit wishful thinking, that is. So let's give it a go and we'll see what we can find over here. There's always plenty of people. There's a nice little spot park over there, out of everybody's way. How bad is that?
be honest, I'm going to not some going around the bloody circles here, honestly. I spent the third time since I've been around this bit. I thought I'd never lose my way, but unbelievable. Brings you to the end of my visit to Capel Manor Gardens. This wasn't planned, by the way. I just happened to go out and, make my mind up en route. But that's the beauty of having places on your doorstep. You don't have to plan your day, really. Anyway, the weather stayed quite nice. It's warmed up a bit. It was a bit nippy this morning. Overcast. Thought we might have a little drop of rain, but we've been lucky enough not to. So it's just so nice over here. It just gives you a little bit of an insight and what it's like. If you want to visit, if you have visited, I say, just remind you how lovely it is over here. I think the gardens are probably changing all the time, because I say some of the flower beds now are getting a little bit past their prime, but as you can see, there's other ones. There's one dies off, another one comes through. So it's all year round. Quite an experience going around the maze. I thought that'd be easy peasy, but in the end I started panicking out and asked some kids how to get out. They got the tower up there and I could work it out from the bird's eye view, but bloody hell, when you get back down, like they say, it's a maze in the end. I was amazed I got out the maze. I thought I was being there for 24 hours. Had to phone a friend for help. Anyway, that's it. Now, as always, back to the car, down the offie, couple of beers, and then go home and sit down for the evening. The bleeding legs are killing me anyway, to be honest. Anyway, off we go.